You are looking at a photograph of William A. Higinbotham.